And no, I'm not making this up. I know it's like 4 weeks in a row, but tune in with us right now as me and Cayman take you all through another full leg workout. Warm-up set number one for me, 45 pounds.
Set number one, I have the 26-pound bar. Set number two, I have the 45-pound bar.
Set number two, 95 pounds. And one squat. Dang, dude. Nice. Look way better than mine. Strong. Set number three, 135 pounds. That's it. Dang. What you going for? Good job, man. Set number four for me. I'm gonna try 135. One more set. Seeing as how it's about my damn max weight anyway. Here we go.
Exercise number two, Dynabody Super Squat. Last week I got 70 pounds for 15 times. Today I'm moving up to 80.
Step on up. There you go. Nice. That's it. So last week on the Dynabody Super Squat, I got 190 pounds, 14 times. This week I'm moving up to 200. Let's see how many I can get. 200 pounds, here we go. Ugh! Oh, my arm.
Right now, I still got 70 pounds. I'm still trying to get real good at the, you know, the leg press, get all the way down. And last week, I got 15 times. Yeah.
Come on, son. Got that. Six, come on. Seven. Eight. What is that? Last week, I only got this 300 pounds on here for 8 reps. So let's see how many times I can get 300 pounds tonight. Whew, here we go. Dynabody leg press. Here we go. 300 pounds. Whew.
Now, immediately superset with the leg curl. All right, dude. Got you in the shot. Let him eat. Nice. Nice. Yeah.
Good set. I got 70 pounds on here for my leg extension leg curl superset. I got 12 and 5 last week. Let's see what I can do today.
Exercise number 6, super squat calf raises.
Dang, you see your calves, dude. Good night. Exercise number 6. And the last exercise of the day, standing calf raises. Got 120 pounds on here. Let's see how many I can get. And guys, there's us another leg workout in the books. We appreciate you guys joining us inside of another workout video. And check this out. I still got to go out here and shut this greenhouse up. Oh my God. We'll see you in the next one.